County man is charged in connection to a deadly hit and run. Police say 58-year-old Gerald Rath hit and killed Gage Thurman on Christmas Day. Thurman was walking near the Crestwood Station Shopping Center on Highway 146. During his arrest, Rath told officers he hit a deer on Christmas Day. Police say damage to Rath's Jeep Cherokee matches debris found at the scene. Rath is charged with leaving the scene of a crash and evidence tampering.